Like all years, we share the full year results with you mid-May. We will go into the figures later on, but since we are now living very peculiar times, I think it's only right we talk about the bigger picture first. Truth is, the corona crisis has created an unprecedented stress test for companies. Today, this crisis asks for resilience, adaptability and entrepreneurship that is able to come up with new answers to unforeseen questions. These entrepreneurs are the leaders of the post-corona economy. Gimv takes full responsibility as a shareholder. Thanks to our 40 years of experience, in which we faced many different crises, we are fully equipped to support our portfolio companies with the best people, knowledge, experience and a solid balance sheet. The companies Gimv invested in will lead the way. These will be the leading companies that will provide the oxygen for the economic recovery. In short, we still see the right investments for Gimv.
When we look back at our financial year, which came to an end on the 31st of March, we end up with the story in two parts, in two very different parts. We clearly saw a very good growth performance of our companies in 2019, as was evidenced by the 12% growth in turnover and 9% growth in EBITDA, underlining the strong potential of our young portfolio. Our portfolio was further strengthened with, for the third consecutive year, the realization of investments in excess of our 200 million euros investment ambition. Both new companies as well as important add-ons strengthened our diverse portfolio. At the end of February 2020, the strong portfolio performance was expected to contribute positively to the result of Gimv, but then, indeed, started the second part of our story. We at Gimv have for the full financial year a negative portfolio return of minus 10.3%, totally determined by the negative valuation in Q4, having an impact of about 200 million euros negative. Notwithstanding, our total investment portfolio still exceeded 1 billion euros invested in 53 portfolio companies. Appropriate contingency planning and strict liquidity management enabled our companies to tackle the direct impact of the crisis. Thanks to the issue of our 250 million euros long-term bond in June 2019, we proactively managed our liquidity position, with by the end of the fiscal year, 368 million euros available liquidity on our balance sheet. That's why we, in line with the Gimv dividend policy, confirm our gross dividend of 2.5 euros per share. We offer the opportunity to reinvest this dividend in new shares via an optional dividend, providing extra financing capacity for portfolio support and our future investments.
When we look around, we see even more challenging times ahead, but we also see very hard and inspired work. We walk on. Companies have been counting on Gimv for 40 years and will be able to keep on counting on us. Resilience, agility, experience, expert knowledge. That's what we as Gimv stand for,